Sash, I don't think that's a good idea.
I don't care anymore, Anne.
Lysel and Anguin bent over backwards to prove they deserved a second chance. But this snooty despot and her crummy town aren't worth it. Come on, guys. If these idiots want to perish in denial, that's their business. Let's get out of here.